صورني كي يصل ندائي للأمة فتجيب الشام.
The faith of Muslims in the West African country of Sierra Leone, like much of the Ummah, has suffered in recent decades. Ummah Welfare Trust has been active in this small coastal nation for several years now, empowering the many Muslims here through relief and dawah programs. Alhamdulillah, one such program the charity runs is the Makeni Islamic Center, an Islamic school which is renting government premises to provide free education to 400 poor students. The need, however, for robust Islamic education in Sierra Leone remains dire, and the current school's capacity is limited. This Ramadan, Ummah Welfare Trust has launched an urgent appeal to build a new privately owned school with more services. With your help, the new school will cater for 600 students, hold 18 classrooms, and run evening alim courses for both students and adults alike. The new center will also have a staff room, offices, a library, and toilet and wudu facilities.
Respectable brothers, we are in Makeni, the largest city of the northern province of Sierra Leone, especially in the Makeni Islamic Center. Behind me, we have the Makeni Markaz, where we have a single-story building with the 4 classrooms and one single room for 50 boarding students because of the limitation of facilities. And we also host here 70 daytime hipster students. We have also over 400 madrasa students who actually use the nearby government school because of the limitation of facilities. That is why Ummah Welfare Trust bought this land for us, as you can see, starting from my left side, and this big land until over these trees as you see. We plan to build here an Islamic institution for education and dawah, with 18 classrooms, inshallah, 6 classrooms for primary level, what we call maktab, and 6 classrooms for ma'had female, and other 6 classrooms for ma'had male, inshallah.
The construction of the new Makeni Islamic Center is a noble project that can save, strengthen, and give victory to the Islamic faith of Sierra Leoneans. To achieve this, however, your help is needed. Donate your sadaqah and lillah for this endeavor. Let us build a school, build a future, and build the akhirah for Sierra Leone's young Muslims.